Hi, I'm Kim, mental health worker with Clarence J. Cox School. Today's activity is going to be tie-dyeing t-shirts with tea bags. Please get parents' permission before doing this project. So what you're going to need is a white shirt, a container, and some tea bags. Usually the fruit-colored tea bags are the best because they have the different colors in them. Let's get started. So when you got your white t-shirt in your container, just lay your white t-shirt inside the container. And then place the different color tea bags on top of the shirt. You can get hot water from a kettle, but you can also just use the hot water from the tank. You want to make sure that the water is covering the full t-shirt. You can just use one color if you want. You can use more than one color, whatever works for you. And now we're just going to put on the lid and let it sit for about an hour. Okay, so we're going to see how our shirt turned out. We're going to empty the water. And there's our tea tie-dyed shirt. Please post your shirts in the comments section. Have a good day. Bye.